much, folks. Glad to see there's more people coming out. So this next song is a song that I wrote. It's called Flight of the Rooted Tree. I'm really into singer-songwriters, you know, as Kelly mentioned earlier, Townes Van Zandt, Bob Dylan, classics like that. But I noticed that there's, in singer-songwriter music, you know, there's talks of like natives and Indians and stuff, you know. But it's always from this really removed perspective. So I just wanted to give like a new story to mentioning Indians in music, you know. And this is just like my own personal experience. And it's kind of about my journey as a musician and as a person too. Fly to the rooted tree. Of the U.S. nation, hell is to the chief. And I lost my sense. Sorry, ma'am, I haven't seen him since the Iraqi war or the one after that. Give me a story and I'm hearing the joke. Beneath the horde of smoke, flight of the rooted tree. Line up the stones, spot them just below the banks. Where the rivers wind and bend in the willow's boughs, breathing heavily, the yoke-minded youth first sun breaks through the winding canvas wall. Life is to be had inside the house at dawn. Land is the heartbeat, the wind inside your song. Thank you. So if we were to ever designate a single, I guess this next song would probably be in deep consideration. This next song is, I guess it's really about a caveman, and he discovers fire, and he's really ecstatic about it. And maybe it's more of like a metaphor of a caveman. I think that, you know, you think about now and resource extraction, you think about how man thinks it's in control of nature, that and that we own it, you know, and can control it. And so this song is about that. Thank you. So this gonna tone it down a little bit. It's a little love song that I wrote for my wife. Her name's Violet. She's living in California right now, hanging out with her sister. They haven't had a whole lot of family time in the past few years, so they're gonna be chilling until summer. So anyway, this song is dedicated to her.
Thank you.
If you want holding me down, I watch bashful and happy while I see you dancing like a fool now. Our soul, the sinful divine of the cosmos, watch as we cross this line tonight. Calls it vain, like the moon upon the wave. I call it love, she calls it vain, like the moon upon the wave. I call it love, she calls it vain, like the moon upon the wave. I call it love, she calls it vain.